Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I want to share with you my breakfast for today. I have here my bread, I have tuna fish, I have cucumber, I have one tomatoes and a little onion. Let's start. I'll start by cutting my onion in a very tiny also cut at least up to this level of cucumber, then I'll take out the seeds. I'll also cut this. I like eating a lot of cucumber, so it will be more than any of the vegetables here. This will also go in directly. Now also cut my tomatoes in slice. At this stage, I'll mix with my mayonnaise. Take as much as you want, but this is how I want it. Then I'll mix everything together. Bread. Then I'll spread it. Then my tomatoes will come. And another one. And this is it. I sometimes use toast bread. I also use this one, but I like the brown bread more than the other one. And so I also move to this one here. In the same way, I'll put my mixed cucumber with mayonnaise and tuna fish and my onion. Good to go. My breakfast for today. So this is my breakfast with my tuna fish, tomatoes, onion and mayonnaise. It looks very yummy. I hope you try this. It's very healthy. Thanks for watching and please don't forget to subscribe and tune in for more recipes.